Hi, my name's Ed. Welcome to Ed Explains English, learning English through stories.
The food here is great, isn't it?
It's very tasty, Judy, but not as good as yours, my dear.
You could be a charmer, Ed, but I can't make Indian food like this.
Well, maybe not, but everything else you make is superb.
I love the whole atmosphere in this restaurant. From the friendly staff to the authentic Indian music they play.
You are right about that, but you forgot the tasty Indian beer they serve. Goes down well with the chicken tikka masala.
You have that every time we come here, Ed. Why don't you try something else? The other meals they have here are just as tasty.
I suppose it's a habit, Judy. Did you know it's the most served dish in restaurants in the UK? Even more than fish and chips.
Yes, I have heard that. But at home, you like traditional UK meals, don't you?
Of course. My perfect day would start with a full English breakfast. My favourite dinners are roast beef with all the trimmings and shepherd's pie.
If you ask the kids, they will say sausages and mashed potatoes or baked beans on toast.
That's true. What is your favourite meal, Judy?
I really like Italian cuisine, so I'd choose lasagna or spaghetti bolognese.
Both good choices. You make them both so well.
I suppose they are my specialities. Everyone has to have one or two.
I guess mine would be a poached egg or jacket potato with sprinkled cheese.
Interesting. Can I find the recipes in a cookbook?
Ha ha, Judy. I'm going to do a cooking course. Then I'll surprise you.
I can't wait.
And I can't wait for my meal. All this talk about food has made me very peckish.
We would like to thank you for watching this video. Visit Instagram where you can find complimentary vocabulary for this and our other videos. Please like, comment and share this video with your friends, as well as subscribing. Thanks for watching. Toodle-pip!